Hello guys, I'm going to be playing some more Modern Warfare today. Just bought the Nikto bundle. Where is that at? I think it's in here. Wait, there's a red tracer pack too? Oh, that's how you get the red dwarf in the Cerise. I instead went for the Kilo version, the Cerulean and the blue dwarf. Oh no, the blue tracers are not as cool as the red ones, but I forgot. I thought that the only the blue ones are out right now, but... I don't know, I've actually never used the 1911 or the Kilo, so this can be my first time with them. So this is our base variants. Man. Let's try out the pistol now. Oh shoot.
The lead is ours. He is out of fuel.
Oh, hi. Man, it's very different, you know? I don't usually run the Kilo. Ah, shoot, just realized I placed a counter.
We're taking Alpha. This is fun. Good job. Enemy taking Bravo. Enemy's taking Bravo. Taking Alpha. Got us beat all on station. Ready?
He is out of fuel.
Oh man.
Securing Bravo. Securing B.
Oh my gosh, this is so slow. Never mind. Dude.
Right.
Dude. I'm playing so slow, sorry guys. It's just how Shipman is now. If everybody else is gonna push up with the 725s and stuff, I'm not gonna push. But it's spawning me at B now. Man. Dude. Dude. I didn't know who the enemy was in that situation.
Oh, we'll be beginning
Got too many deaths that run, man. But did get a lot of kills. That was our first time ever using the Kilo. Very weird setup. It's definitely got a very weird setup. Like, what?
Sometimes I accidentally throw one squirt too much.
about picking the right tool for the job.